Okay, hello student, myself Digant Sakhiwala. Today we will check the focus point of both the eye. So for that we will do one experiment. Initially this girl will open her eye and try to tell me that where I have to drop the coin. Our aim is to drop the coin in this cup. Okay, is it okay to drop here, 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 here? Okay, because both the eye focus at the one point, so it is easily we can drop it. Now just go back somewhat. Yeah, now close your one eye. Okay, properly. Shall I drop here? Here, 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 here. So see, dropped here, the coin is dropped before the point because both the eye are not able to, one eye cannot concentrate on one object properly. So when to get the proper vision, we have to open the both the eyes, because by one eye we cannot see exact object on the exact position. Thank you so much.